Guys, today I'm going to show you how to make slime. So first you'll need a cup and something to mix it with, which I don't have it right now. It's actually pink. Since I don't have anything right now, I'm just going to use it. And you're going to need some, what's it called, that stuff that you use to wash your like clothes, or you can use soap. You'll need this. And that'll make your slime smell really good. And today I'm not gonna make a lot, I'm just gonna make a little. Start to smell funky. And it should look kind of like that, but mix it more, and I will be right back. When I put this to cool off for about 2 hours, so I'll be right back and I'm gonna put this over here. So while you guys weren't here, I kind of made more and I put the lid on it. So this is what it should look like. It looks weird, but there it is. That's more like Play-Doh, but slimy. It's not stretchy, but it feels slimy. And it smells like oranges. So that's good. So yeah, that's how you make your slime. Bye guys!